pick this.
Hey, go check that out.
Check it out.
No, that's not possible. My self-diagnostic looks green. Ready to get back to the action. Running low on components?
Loctite. Lock's really strong. Hey.
Yes.
Hey, Ada.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
Have you seen a robot with a brain like that before?
No, but my old caravan discovered records about them while we were scavenging military facilities. According to my databanks, it's called the RoboBrain. It was considered one of the most technologically superior robots ever constructed, but the model never reached full production status.
Yeah, it had this interesting tech.
Intriguing. Let's examine it. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the RoboBrain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Are you sure?
While there's only a 78.3% chance that I'm correct, I'd like to point out that it's the only lead we have.
Sounds like a solid plan.
I'm glad you agree. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can. Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Does it have to be you? I could install it on a different robot.
My memory contains more relevant knowledge than any new robot you attempt to create. I appreciate your concern, but I can assure you I won't suffer any harm from the installation. So, are you ready?
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Over here.
Certainly.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Ada?
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Time to operate.
Just be certain you don't disconnect anything essential while you're rummaging through my circuitry. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon, and I'll do the rest.
Heads up.
Yes, sir.
Ada?
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Hey, Jude. Hanging in there.
you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Which means the one I destroyed isn't the only robo-brain under mechanist control.
Yes, and we can use this to our advantage. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
Are you sure this will work?
I've calculated a 96.9% chance of success. Given your capabilities, I believe the odds to be in our favor.
All right, let's do it.
Good. Let's get started. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.